Well, here's another champion in the high jump. Crisis for this one as well. Third attempt at 232, and oh, he's gone out. The reigning champion has gone. Sympathetic applause for Sotomayor. Everybody realizes here it's not a fully fit champion we're seeing. I must confess, I was rather amazed he even made the final. He was in considerable pain during qualifying the other day. So, nobody, well, somebody has yet to defend the title successfully. Javier Sotomayor. I don't think it's the end of a legend, but certainly as far as this Olympic Games is concerned, it is. The world record holder, the reigning champion, takes no further part in this contest.